Well, it doesn't look like very many people are going to be joining it as a team. I'm reading this right. There might only be three teams.
Oh, waiting for this thing to go. Anybody's up yet? One and up. Go. Go practice. Looks like a 30-minute warm-up.
Oh, at least it's not an hour.
Got 48 cars in my split belt. Split right. Right down the middle, almost got actually got 30 Nissans, 18 Audis.
So me, John, and Dean are all in the same split.
Wow.
And Dean 7th, me 10th, John 24th.
Perfect.
We have 49 cars, 29 Nissans.
Yeah, I'm glad it split up like this. I have some cars. I didn't want it to be all of one. glad I'm in a slower split, because I saw some fast Audis that were doing like 205s, and my pole guy's only a 208, so. Perfect.
Nissan pole in here is a 50-39.
It's pretty good. Ours is a 52.6. All right, we got a 30-minute warm-up. Be right back. Yeah.
If I'd tried qualifying and hit that perfect lap, maybe I'd have beaten two of the cars that actually did qualify, so I'm glad I didn't bother.
Only thing about all those guys that didn't queue is you never know which ones are going to be pretty fast and not.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I'm just going to let them pass. I was watching the like the 30-minute race and race spot covered one, and that was chaos. Even like the top split for the drivers. They were all looping and this, and that was just a 30-minute race. So I reckon they could have survived at the start.
Timing overall, we are in a 27.10 strength of build. Audi is 27.23 and Nissan 27.01.
Wow, definitely happy being at the back of that as well.
Practice in here.
I thought, well, you know, we make us seem like a really big outfit. I think Jeff went for 107 on his team.
We just keep expanding.
Different. No, it seems to be off.
I've got a ton more grip than I had in the practice room, that's for sure.
I would detect the setup then. That's a nice looking car.
Likewise. Clear. Right side. Clear. Good job.
That's half a second right there with that dude. That would have been an awesome lap.
Two.
minute 11.53. On the right side, still there. Clear. Two minutes 11.01.
The little six car's a little out of control.
Yeah, there's another Audi that's the same color that's bad too. I also had a guy come out of the pits and immediately just go right left to the fast lane and wipe me out.
How exciting.
If we keep it on the track, we might finish first and second and third.
Thank you. I hate the fuels in pounds. Do you guys know how to set that to volume?
I do know that if you have 9.5 pounds left in the tank, you can go one more lap. You might even be able to go with 9, but I don't know.
Yeah, in Q, I was like 7.8 pounds per lap, so that's kind of my number is 8 I'm going off of. That's another nice plug for Digital Race Engineer, because I can say fuel fill in pounds, and it'll tell me what I need in the right amount. I'll be back in a second. I'm gonna go ahead and clean off my headset here. Well, I was hoping to stream it, but that's not going to happen. My frames are awful with it.
You still doing your racing in VR?
Yeah, over a year now, VR. I messed around up in my graphics settings a little bit prior to this race, but then when I turn the stream on, it just kills it down to like 40 frames per second, and I can't drive like that. Well, good luck, everybody. You guys have nice, clean races.
Yeah. I hope so, too, but I don't think that's probably going to
happen. Yeah, I've seen a lot of wrecks in this warm-up.
I've seen a lot of stuff, too.
Yeah.
People spinning when they get back in the throttle, people spinning just out of the blue for no reason.
People spinning when they hit the brakes too hard for almost rear-ending an Audi.
Yeah.
Just remember.
Alright. Check this.
People spinning on the parade lap. Let's not forget that.
All right, let's do this thing.
If I make the start, it'll be...
Oh, one to go. Right side on the restart. Zero's closed.
That's kind of how I feel.
Yeah, this is probably not a good time to admit that I don't really have a lot of experience racing this car close to anybody, other than a few times in warm-up.
Yeah, same here. I've never pitted the car. I don't know what tires do, or I haven't driven probably more than like 10 consecutive laps.
Well, that's cool. We're all in about the same boat then.
I drove a full fuel stint and a half of another, and then I crashed.
Yeah, I've done a few fuel stints. I just getting slower and slower the more I practice for this now. It's weird.
See how this goes.
If we did another week of practice, I'd be slower than the elders.
You're going to be lining up behind the 66. Line up behind the 8. Line up behind the 99. Like you'll be lining up behind
the
85. Get behind the 25. You'll line up behind the 19. You're behind the 3.
Hunter Brunnegu's got Morad on the side.
Oh, really?
What team are you on,
Liam? Like a mess, so this is going to be very interesting.
Yeah, I'm going to be willing to lose some spots just to survive, so we'll see how it goes. It's going to be a
Audi's going to give us any space or not.
Looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 3.
Then again, you know, someone's going to go through right up the inside against the wall.
Probably do it to me.
You're behind the 3. Behind the 3.
I'll say this much. At least our race cars look pretty. It may not be that way in 5 minutes.
I don't think this thing's gonna last 78 laps. Yeah, I'll be totally surprised if I can make the full race.
We're all gonna make the full race. Perfectly clean cars.
Can you hear me?
No repair.
Yeah.
Well, you're not the person I'm trying to hear.
You guys aren't helping my positive mental thoughts here.
Realism.
Press 10 and go to channel drivers. Maybe Jim's on a drivers and not all teams. Change your
I'm up there, boy.
Transmitter to drivers.
Oh man, pace car's off. Just smart there. Should be starting behind the 3. Should be behind the 3.
Good luck, fellas.
On your left. Still there. Still there. You are clear. On your left. Still there. You're clear.
Surviving so far. Not a good time for a blank.
Clear him.
Alright. Well, back in.
Hold your brake. Nah, we got damage. Like an idiot.
We're clear.
Oh, man. Get some room with these guys.
2 minutes, 12.97.
We got a bunch of guys through them off, came back to the bed, back up the whole tech.
I got died by my three people on lap one.
Again, one spot.
left side. Still there. Clear, clear. On your left. Still there. Still there. All clear. Left side. Clear. On your left. Still there. Clear.
Man, I could have damaged myself. Just
wait a minute. 2:13.34. Clear. Good job. One on the right side. Clear, clear. Thank you.
left side. All clear.
In there. 7. Started 4th. 2.
Minute 13.06. Keep it moving. No, he's drawn away.
Guys, I'll see y'all later.
Hey, bummer, man.
Things didn't go well.
Yeah, well, Scott's gonna see you today.
You see it. In front of you. Stay right.
I think I'm done. I got 10 minutes of total repairs.
We had 8. Well, I guess we're going to be about 11 when it's done and done.
Yeah, I don't know. These cars are fun to drive, but they're like, since they don't have any driving aids, man, you make one minor mistake and it's toast. I don't even know what happened. Felt good. Got it.
Sorry, thank you.
You gotta be kidding.
I sweat, Bruce.
Thank you.
Let's see what kind of car we got. Doesn't feel that great. This guy in 11th, I was running 7th, so I should be able to be
faster than this dude, but so he got some damage, so.
2:14.05, one on the right side. Clear, clear. He's moving.
About off the track, and I still can't even outrun him. About 3 seconds slow. I was running 2.11s.
Thank you.
I'll let you have it in the corner.
Anybody
from our team still
running?
Yeah, I am.
Car off the track on the left.
That's good. I just got
to stay right.
Nissan ran his back when Audi was sideways on the track. Hit the coming out of the tank. My tire, right front tire, is
2:15.95.
The only thing wrong with the car right now is the steering wheel's off center.
I'm still going. Everything's pretty cool at the moment.
Yeah, I came back out too, but I'm about 3 seconds slow.
On your left. Still there. Clear. Left side. Clear. Right side. You're clear him. Clear him. Watch that car down there. Minute 14.5.
I'm like 3 seconds off.
Left side. Clear?
Yeah, damage makes a huge difference because I burned 2 minutes left based on damage, so I short pitted, come back out, fix the damage, and then always cycle back up around the top five so that veteran tightens me out.
Watch the car. Watch the car. It's gonna have a car off to the right. Keep going.
right side. Still there. Clear. 2:13.83 on your right. Clear.
Pull up inside you on the braking zone and sit the trap.
Well, he was on the outside of me. I was inside of him.
Left side. Clear.
That's bad too. Worse probably.
Yeah, I couldn't slow down enough. Yeah, your ass ends all screwed up too.
That I'm not worried about it. Texas
on your right.
Well, yeah, that
clear. That's a good job.
Right.
One on the right side. And clear. Right side. 2:14.23. Clear.
Cambered in and towed out.
Right side. Please.
watch in front of me.
Yep.
Well, you just blinked a couple times and now the back end looks fine.
Right side.
I can't even drive.
You're clear.
So. I might try it again. Let's see how it goes. Yeah, this is a really fun combo.
Well, I'm gonna try.
Well, maybe I'll try it again for that one too.
Left side. Clear. Right side. Clear.
Steady with this other guy behind me, 15 seconds in the same lap. I'll be 10th right now.
left side. Clear, clear. Your left. All clear.
Steven, what was the point of rear-ending me there when you had two whole lanes to the left come around me?
right?
Right side, clear. On your right, you're clear. Right side, clear.
Outrun me.
on your right. Clear.
Ooh.
Spots. The guy behind me. I think that's it. Oh God.
On your left.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it quits. I don't want to get any more access.
Right side. Clear. On your right. Clear.
Fun race. Oh God. Ugh. Cars are a handful, man. All right.